side, Captain!
Keep your head down! They got their sight locked on us!
Umbrella's finest, huh?
Nice.
Follow my lead.
Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
HQ here. Copy that.
Going for it!
Roger that!
Good job! Nice. Good thing I can count on you. Nice.
Thanks.
Follow my lead. Follow my lead.
On the planet. You and your family may have shaped the world into what it is today, but starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
Appreciate it! Appreciate it! Captain! Come here! Hurry!
Okay.
Captain! It's Ada! Founder!
Upstairs, move!
Thank you.
Captain.
Roger.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hurry.
Roger.
Come here. Hurry.
Now's not a good time.
Come here! Captain!
Still haven't had enough, huh? Even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
Don't listen to her, Captain.
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. But this isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city.
It'll be the whole world. You got me. Well played. But no one can stop it. Now.
Damn it! What the hell just happened? This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis. This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't have it. The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
Let's check the rear hangar. There've got to be some planes back there.
Yes, sir.
Alpha Team, this is HQ. We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ.
Yes, sir!
This is making me seasick. You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
Good thing I can hang around and find out. Come on. Nice!
This door requires three different passcodes.
Then we better go find them, fast.
Come on, give me a break.
Let's get out of here.
Hey,
bad right now.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Captain! Come here!
Help!
Thanks!
Hurry! Hurry!
Let's get this thing open, Captain. I'm ready when you are.
One more to find.
Captain! Captain!
Let's head back.
Good thing I can count on you.
Right behind you.
Captain.
Fall back.
now. Thanks. Good one. Get it fired up.
HQ to Alpha. The aircraft carrier has been located. The carrier is armed with anti-aircraft artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Pierce, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain!
Preparations have already begun, and there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead.
And the only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
We've got no choice. Okay, get ready. I'm going in.
Wanted to bring Raccoon City to the world. There's only one missile that we know of. Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel is over the carrier.
She could have been making it up. I wouldn't put it past her.
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Watch that HQ. We're on it. Looks like my path is blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Okay, I've got you covered.
looks like more trouble than we need.
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty.
Get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Roger.
Pierce, get to the crane. I'll pick you up.
Hey, Captain, the odds are a little uneven down here. A little help?
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it. Looks like my path is blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Okay, I've got you covered.
Looks like more trouble than we need.
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty.
Hurry it up, Pierce! We're running out of time!
Way to go, Pierce. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Roger that.
Pierce, get to the crane. I'll pick you up.
Hey, Captain, the odds are a little uneven down here. A little help?
What the hell?
Dave, we knew we were trying to stop.
We're out of time, Alpha. Permission to destroy the missile granted.
Damn it, that thing's in our way.
intend for the city!
This is FOS. Is anyone there?
FOS?
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on, I'm patching you through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What? Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Yeah.
The things just got bad. Real bad. Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
He's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.